Hello, this is Nutt, and I'm playing Sonic Adventure 2 Battle! You know, this version. Gee, fine, I guess I won't save. Whatever. I don't give a crap. Do you see me giving a crap? Because I don't give a crap. That, like, every game wants me to format it. Anyway, yeah. In case you're really that worried about the canon and want to know what happened in like Sonic Adventure 2, well not 2, this is 2, 1, yeah, well basically, what happened is Sonic defeated Chaos for like the millionth time, Robotnik retreated, and I guess Knuckles was there too, and I don't know, I guess he died of cholera.
Oh no!
And there we go, now you're up to speed. Anyway, now I guess I can get flying. Oh, hey look, Knuckles is back from the grave! Yeah, so, oh, above Capital City, I guess, I don't know. I guess it said
Sigma
that.
Sigma Alpha 2 heading due south over the city.
Sigma.
We're en route, everything's a go.
This is Control Tower, we have you on radar. Report cargo status
of... I don't know, this game seems kind of boring.
Over.
Nothing extreme's happening.
That's
here.
A 10-4.
This is military stuff.
Board and
cargo? Sonic isn't cargo, Sonic is people.
What do you think you're doing? Get that head.
Why is he under arrest? I didn't know Sonic was a fugitive. Yeah, this flight sucks. Let's get out of here, Sonic. Extreme! Oh yeah, this is the night. Okay. Yeah, city escape. Escape from those jerks. Oh yeah, the best Sonic song ever. I mean, the best one with lyrics. The sound, got places to go, gotta follow my rainbow. Yeah, no, beautiful singing voice. I should totally get into them, you know, those talent shows to display my lack of talent. Also, I can take down these cars and screw everyone else. You know, maybe I'm starting to see why Sonic was under arrest. You know, all this vandalism. Oh yeah, I got the nice combo. Follow, follow me. Set me free. I don't know, could this get more extreme? I don't think so. Oh, now I'm on foot. Hey, is that one? Oh, okay, it's Omojao. I mean, I can break these boxes, right? No. Nope. This is one of those box-breaking games. Oh, no! I got him! Okay. What? I mean... Yeah, I'm a little, rusty with the GameCube, but, hey, give me a chance. Okay, what's up? You mean homing attack? Right. I mean, I guess if you want to call it some sort, go right ahead. Wait, what do you mean it's odd that I don't know which is the B button? I mean, it's perfectly normal if you're holding an actual controller in your hand. Yeah. Anyway, disregard the constabulary, smash all the things. Like I said, Sonic doesn't give a crap about your material goods. I mean, you know, does Sonic have a house even? Nah. He sort of just roams around, I guess. So, I don't know, I guess Sonic's homeless. And nobody cares. Woo, extreme! Now I got the speed shoes! Oh, okay, that's some extreme music. What? I mean, yeah, okay, I could do that. You know what, screw this, for this roller. See, just like the 2D games. What's your deal? Okay. Well, I got it. So what? You wanna make a deal of it? Huh? That's what boss man, this game is nothing like how I remember it in Sonic Generations. Yeah, Sonic Generations is the only time I've actually played this level. I mean, what can I say? I never owned a Dreamcast, or a Mega Drive, or a GameCube. That's the word I was looking for.
Here we go.
Yeah, yeah. I'm not gonna attack. Pardon me. Now I'm invincible. So, you know. These losers, they're no match. What a suck. Oh, I nearly got an extra life. I'm so gonna hit something before I get those. Oh, there we go. Underpass. Oh, not pass under. Oh. Okay. There is a truck. That there is a truck that wants me dead. So dead. Oh my gosh. What am I to do? It's a good thing it's just a truck and I haven't got ridiculous weapons coming out of it. But man, that is one determined truck. I mean, it's a good thing that this isn't like, you know, Crash Bandicoot or whatever. I gotta jump over things. And he gives up after crashing into one thing. What a pansy. Okay.
Huh, no problem.
Yes, I know. Got the D, hilarious. Anyway, that's a 2D thing next to a 3D object. You cheated me, Sega. You cheated me. Chow World? The hell is Chow World? Well, I left it. Alright, Chow Garden. What is this nonsense? What? No. I don't have a Game Boy Advance. Please. No. I'd like to go back to the game now. Okay. So stupid. There we go.
This game of tag is boring. I'm out of here.
Yeah, I'm out of here.
Decided to show up, eh? Okay, bring it
Tiger
on.
Tiger Bigfoot reporting to headquarters. Intruder has been located.
Copy that.
Bigfoot. Of course, the legends were true, but they got every single detail about him wrong. That is, of course, the most considerate thing he does. popped his health and I'm taking a single hit. It's a good sign. Well, I'm not complaining about the game being easy. I mean, if I could play it, then who knows, maybe people consider this game to be too easy. You've seen my channel, you know I suck at games. Okay. Cool. Now, sort of just do that thing where you land and let me hit you. Okay. I mean, that's all this time. Obviously, to ensure that I don't get a bigger ring bonus as I would have got. Cool. I've done it. What's my time bonus like? You can't believe what he's just done. What? Who are you?
It all starts with this.
What?
A jewel containing the ultimate power.
This guy.
Chaos Emerald.
This guy looks edgy. This guy looks like the edgiest guy ever. Who's totally cool. And I'm gonna make all, like a million OCs based off of him. Well, that's not a nice thing to say about my OC. He is an original character. You cannot steal him. And he could use the Chaos Emerald to stop time. And he's super cool and faster than Sonic the Hedgehog. And he has like robot boots. And he's so cool. Yeah, because my OC is an ultimate life form and he's not a Maru Sue OK. Where'd they come from? Oh, hey, look, it's Knuckles. I'm glad you came back, I think. Hey, look, it's Tits McGee.
What are you talking about? That emerald's mine.
I mean, to be fair, it actually is his.
The Master Emerald contains special powers that neutralize the energy of the Chaos Emerald. That makes it very powerful.
Don't tell her its value, you idiot!
Look who's calling who a thief.
I mean, just tell her this is the Master Emerald and it keeps this island floating.
Dr. Eggman.
I mean, I'm sure even this Bat Lady would have to, respect a thing that keeps everyone from drowning. Oh. Did Knuckles die again? Oh, he broke it.
I did that to prevent the Master Emerald from
being
stolen. The
emerald broke into a million pieces.
I can restore it. And by the way, that's not your emerald.
Yeah, he definitely sounds invested in this, doesn't he?
I despise anyone who takes jewels from me. All the world's gems are mine to keep.
Yeah, we'll see about that, Batgirl.
Oh, it's Batgirl now. Okay. So, what's the haps now? What's this? Thanks. You should. The hell are you just saying to me? Pick you up. Oh, dude. See. Oh, okay, good. That feature's here. So yeah, find three emerald pieces. Not in there. Not in there. No sorry, pal. Why would it be in a crate? In the box thing anyway. Oh, I see, I'm pulling the upper lip. That nose is irrelevant all along. No, I really haven't a clue why I'm pulling those. Just seems like something I've got to do, right? I mean, as a movable object. Hey, fine, what's up here? Huh? The Emerald Radar. Glad that, you know, Knuckles had that installed. A high place. Unreal. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. You see, my perfectly legitimate console, you know, crashed. And, you know, I had to catch up again. This time, I actually bothered to format Yeah, the memory card. So, I won't have to replay the entire game every time. So, you know, I got that going. Alright, look. Oh, I see it, No, that was not it. The Hellcar radar is this? It says it's somewhere. God damn, no, don't just go into that. That's what broke the console last time. Beeping over here. Wait, it's over here. Of course. How could I be so blind? Right over here. Meaning it getting cold. And now it's gone. Yellow. No, 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 that way. This way. Okay. That pot. This is. It's in the fan. I haven't a clue what I'm doing. What's radar trying to tell me? It's somewhere around here and I just don't know it. Hey you. Got you now. Little animals? Yeah, sure, why not? Well, yeah, I mean, I guess nothing's coming to that. It's got time for these stupid dogs. Yeah, I didn't collect the other one. Because, I didn't want it. But I'm still no closer to figuring out what the on earth is that radar trying to tell me. Oh wait, where I get it now? Oh, it's so obvious. It's under here. No. No, it is not under here. That under here is disappointment and lack. Okay, fine. What's the matter? Can't my legitimate console keep up with Sonic Adventure 2? Yeah. I mean, it says it's warm over here. I see, no. It's obviously I am being lied to. Whoa, wait, huh? Oh! Oh, of course! How could I be so blind as to not see it was clearly inside a rock? Yeah, screw you, cuz. Knuckles and balls. Yeah, thanks. What do you have here? Yeah, any more, like, tourist information you want to share? There we go, found the other one. Let's go take out whatever that is. There we go. Now it can't. Whoever they are. Gun? Gunner here? God damn it, Gun. Why are you busy ruining everything for everyone? Up here, getting warmer, and it's not there. It's over here. It's not over here. I've been there. Is my third piece?
It's closer.
What do you love? Push you over there. See if you're so damn clever when you're stuck in there. Wait a minute, now I've got to push those things, right? Yeah, 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 I'm going up, going up. And I'm locked in. Okay. Okay. That is not quite a bit. Yeah, more of those heads. Do they actually have a purpose, or are they just like, oh yeah, oh wait, remember this function exists. Is it in one of the rocks? It's in one of the rocks again. Dang it, Sega. Why would you do that? Oh well, this is the early days of video games. They still haven't figured out what's annoying yet. That happens when the internet happens. That way, developers could no longer avoid what gamers bought their games. Oh, I get it. It's in that rock there, but I'm just not smashing it properly. See, I'm just not. Why am I not smashing it? There we go. Got it. Save the day, I guess. Man, I spent forever doing that. But it was... probably worth it to someone. Yeah, Child World. Wonderful. At least I can go here and release all these guys. And whatever those are. I can pick one of these little guys up. And I can throw it in the ocean. Throw it in the ocean. I'm gonna be moving. Okay, fine, whatever. But anyway, yeah. That there was, Sonic Adventure, whatever. 2? Yeah, Sonic Adventure 2. Until next time, goodbye.